Yo, 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 it's Pizzy and Screen here. How's everybody doing today? I know I am doing fantastic. Wanna know why? Because we're back here with another episode. Let's get right into this. So, yes, it's like a few hours after I recorded the last episode. This episode, we have to take on the gym leader. It's just custom that we gotta. Alright, my Pokemon are healed up. We got the same levels as last night. And we got some fresh water too, sweet. Anyway, I don't know why that's sweet, but oh well. Let's go on over. We're gonna be having fun in this episode. For one, I am underleveled. I'm not completely underleveled, but like I'm not on par with him. Like with most of my Pokemon. Like one Pokemon is on par with his lowest level Pokemon. So yeah. Wish me luck. Alright, so first off, Rayquaza. How perfect is this? Let's see, how perfect. Go with a Fusion Flare, why not? I have no stat moves on this dude anyways. That did nothing. Revenge. Oh yeah, that's right, he's dragon flying. Alright, not bad. Let's stomp. He'll do about anything. That did nothing. Alright. Sludge? Poison? Black off. That heals. Sludge. Get him at least poisoned, alright? That's all I want. All I want right now is him to be poisoned. Critical hit. Oh, substitute. Nice. Sludge. That's not gonna do anything. Oh my goodness. Really? Wow, that sucks. He's got a good moveset though. Honestly. Alright, Sludge, once again. Do not die. I actually can't die. Or Sphere, really? Do I have any Pokemon that know any Ice type moves? That's all I want to know right now. Oh, Ice Punch. Yo, Mr. Krabs, get in here. That is 4x effective. He's Dragon Flying. Ice Punch has gotta work. I like how I'm using an Ice type move in an Ice type gym. Shouldn't do too much. Yes, he only did 30. Ice Punch. This should kill. Like, kill a substitute. I mean. Yay, it's faded. Another Aura Sphere. What do you got this time? Less than 30. Alright. Alright. Now that's how you kill a Rayquaza. Wow. I will switch back. What? Ventil. Ventil has this. You wanna know why? Because he's Ventil. I feel like we're gonna lose your Pokemon this episode. I'm gonna be so freaking sad though. I just know what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna hope that I do not lose anyone. He's Rock Bug Magnitude. Super effective. If I get it. Good enough magnitude? Okay, that did nothing. That's not gonna do anything. Come on, do that again. I'll Psycho Cut. Because I don't know what else to do. I don't care. Alright, just miss that, right? Shadow Claw, this has a high crit ratio. I'm just trying to hit all my moves though. Just missed already. Like, seriously, dude. Are you kidding me, really? If you missed, that would have been perfect. I just hope I don't lose a Pokemon before this. But yeah. Laffy. Keep battling. Need a potion up. And I'm gonna use magnitude. Draw drought. That's better for my for my typing. Hyper potional. I will never run out of hyper potions. I can strongly say that. But seriously, when will I be able to? You do not use my move on me. No. Alright, magnitude this thing. That was worse, come on. Yes! Alright. Oh well, oh well, oh well. There we go, Ventil level up. I literally have not done any training up since last two episodes. I'm not even joking. Because I was so overloaded on trying to get an actual challenge, I think that's actually working this time. Why did I not heal up? Come on, heal up! Oh, you only have one Pokemon. Is this just a legendary gym? I have the Kiva Legends, the Desert of Legends, now the Gym of Legends? Oh my goodness. I know you're a dragon type. What other type are you? Oh, I forget. Try Stomp. He's water, that's it. Water dragon. Alright then. You're gonna do that. Might as well heal up. Yeah, just heal him up. Cause I never know how much this will do. Bounce. You really get the para hacks. Alright, frenzy plant. I'm slow now. And I can't move. Para hacks. Frenzy plant. Come on. Thank you. That did nothing. Alright. Alright. Yo, Ellie, get in here. Ellie! Sounds like you're saying L-A. That's backwards. So, L-A. There we go. No para hacks on me, buddy. Dragon Pulse. And I'm faster, thank you. Psybeam. Of course you go with Psybeam now. Alright, not bad. Dragon Pulse. Yeah, super effective. Psybeam, thank you. How much does it do? No, Ellie! I have to! I haven't used it in forever! Fissure! Unaffected. Unaffected. Bone club then. That's not good. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Honestly, I don't. Close combat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, seriously. Oh my goodness, everyone's dead. Ventil, get out here. I need your Thundershock. Oh my goodness. That won't do normal damage anyways. Of course you predict. Okay, that was a crit. Thunderbolt. Like, I have to. Die! It didn't. It's giving me the chance to heal up. Use. Mental. Thank you. Bounce. Thank you. Do not parahack. Thank you. Thunderbolt. Thank you. Poets! Let's go heal up. I'm going to heal up anyways. I like this music. This is going to be a long gym battle. This like just gym episode. That's what all this will be. I swear, if Grayson has a freaking legendary, I'm done. Yeah, this is why I should not be battling with underlevel mons compared to everybody else. Just gotta do this. We have to face him. Let's hope he does not have a legendary, because if he does, I will call rigged. You have no idea. Like, dude, it's gotta be rigged. And one Pokemon. Okay, Machamp, thank goodness. I guess it ain't a legendary. Alright. I'm having a hard time hearing myself when I'm doing that. Alright. Fusion Flare, why not? Die. Fire time. Why did you just gave him a stab? That did nothing anyways. Frenzy plant. And I know Machamp has that as one of his abilities. And not very effective. Now you're grass type. Now can you use? And I won't do as much. Because I took your stab away. Yeah, dual chop, alright. Not doing much. Fusion Flare. Yep. Nice. Alright. And of course. That means I have to fight her. Oh, better now than never. Alright. Better now than later. Honestly. I swear, this gym just makes you fight people. Vigoroth. Alright. Vigoroth. Alright. I hate your father. Start off with a fusion flare. I really should have. Like, I'm two hitting these guys. The Palkia gave me trouble though. Like, that's what I'm scared of, a legendary Pokemon coming in and killing me. This honestly sucks. Thank you. Granbull, keep battling. He's just a straight normal type in this game anyways. Yeah, cause fairy type ain't existed yet. That did nothing. Psycho Boost, alright. Not much. Fusion Flare two more times. Hopefully Okay, now it's two more times. Sorry. Yeah. So what? Special attack. All right. Fusion flare one more time. And then we'll see from there on what we got. Techno blast. All right. Pretty sure that's a steel type move. Did nothing still. This is why I'm happy I have Helix. Yeah. Oh, Mimico. There we go. Before I do this though, I want to heal up. Which means in here, Hyper Potion, use. New. There we go, 113. Alright. I always go too far. Come on. Alright. At least no one about me there. But there is one here. Alright. This'll be fun. I guess. Help me. Just help me out. All y'all help me. Punchcrow. Alright. Dark flying. Alright. Let's try stomping on it. Blue flare. Alright. Shouldn't do much. I'm a ground type. And then just fusion flare it. Alright, we're not getting anywhere with this. This dude is bulky. Attack and defense rose. Sludge. Try and do something to this thing. Bulk up. Stop using freaking bulk up. Sludge. Do something to this thing, please. We're not getting anywhere with this. Attack and defense. Frenzy plant. Do something. That's not going to be very effective, I just realized. Shadow Forest. Yo. That actually kind of works out for me because I have to recharge. Sweet. Thank you. Did nothing. Fusion Flare. Kill this thing. Yeah. Really. Pulled up again. This thing is going insane on me. Alright, sludge this thing. You guys have no idea how stressful this is. Yeah, I will switch. Don't get Yamatoga in here. Yamatoga. My man. The one to bring the plan. I don't know what I'm saying here. I'm just out of the loop. Secret Sword. And honestly, though, Yamatoga's moveset is just incredible. Yawn, okay. Alright, put a coffin to rest. Put a coffin to rest, people. That's funny because like, you bury it, put people to rest in the coffin, and then you're making the coffin go to rest. Kind of sad at the same time. Now you feel bad for laughing. We should have only this trainer and then Bryson. Then I'm Gucci. Alright, let's go. Geodude. Yo, four times effective? You know what I'm doing today. I'm gonna attack Frenzy Plan. Yeah! Alright, I'm dead. See, I'm not even that bad, because my Pokemon has such good attack that, like, it doesn't really matter. Attack and defense. Health, on the other hand, like, some have good, some have bad. Hitmon chance, which Pokemon? Who was it? I think it was you. Well, Vental needs some time to shine, anyways. You got Hitmon chance, which just like good. We could also use Ellie with Fly. I just realized that. Ellie and Fly. Because you know you don't want to die with Ellie and the Fly. Psycho Cut one more time and then you're dead for good, son. Yeah! Almost there, Bryson. Bryson with the icing. Alright, now we here. We here, we gonna heal up. Because everybody knows what's gonna happen. You're the only one I used it. Oh yeah, I used Vental too, but he's the only one who's taking damage yet. Alright, time to see. Is this actually the legendary gym? Bring it. Bring it, Bryson. I'm so excited. Three Pokemon. Flaffy as the first. Well, I just got a Laffy at that Flaffy. That was a horrible pun. I take that back. Showed, yeah. That's honestly perfect for Groudon if it was a normal Groudon, honestly. Honestly, Sludge. I'm just trying to level up Helix. Like, come on. You can't blame me for anything. Icicle Spear. Yo, it's not even that hard. Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, super effective. He did just as much damage as me. No, he did less. Stomp on that thing. Stomp on that pearl. Alright. Will he bring me down to yellow? Let's see. Not quite. So I'm going ahead of him anyways. Unless he brings out some move that can instantly kill me. Which I don't see yet. See, now I'm down to yellow. Alright. Yo. Stomp on him. God, I knew it. But still, let's switch up. Get Blue Tone in here. He can take the Icicle Spears. He's a water type anyways. Water gets electric. Well, I'm also ground type too, so there's that too. So I'm not completely stupid. So it's only grass that can really kill me in one shot. Let's see it. I just got a... No Bone Claw. I'm not taking Fissure right now. Arm Thrust. Alright. Alright. Just stop it right there. Bone Club. Yeah, super effective. Nice. Sharpedo. I'll switch. Yo Yamatoga. Sharpedo. Alright, fight with a... You're on Ghost Thunder Fang. Really? Okay. Level 51. Frenzy Plant. I just realized what ability he had. Alright, this should be 4 times effective. That did nothing. No. I am taking damage because I'm in the sun. Secret Sword. Alright, that's doing nothing. That's a Dragon-type move anyways. Alright. Oh no. Kill it. Kill now. No. I can't even go next turn. Fell to one. Fell to zero means I die. So as long as I switch out, I'll be fine. Man, half my team is dead. After two Pokemon. Wow. You did the same thing. This guy is smart. Do not judge him. Did I... I had no idea he was gonna switch into this thing. Belly jump. Nice. You have no belly. Really? Again? Freaking motor drive. I did not think of that. Come on. Oh my goodness. I mean, speed rose again. Oh, That'd be normal. I can't even use that. Go with Shadow Claw. Crit ratio. Kidding me, really? When you're doing this right now, come on. Alright. Sharpedo, keep battling. Wow. And I was worried. I was under a level for this. Like, come on, I expected to lose though. I always did. I always lost Ellie. I'm sad about that. Thrash. Alright. Misclick. Oh, thank goodness it still killed. Did a freaking misclick. If I died from that, I would have been so angry. I'll give you this. There we go. We got the icicle badge. Nice. Nice like just ice. Nice just like ice. Well, it is Bryson. Bryce? Ice? Yeah. Up to level 60 will obey me. That's nice. And I got acid. Frost Breath. Acid is not Frost Breath. I hope you know that. Otherwise, you are stupid. Hey. Okay, what are you guys doing here? Shadow Triad. Yeah, that's right. We gotta go to the Dragon Tower. Dragon Spiral Tower. Yeah. We're actually gonna do that next episode, too. So, today, that was a long freaking gym. So, all I'm gonna do, go back to the gym. Back to the Pokemon Center, not the gym. Why would I ever want to go back to the gym? But also, the very first two trainers there are legendary trainers. They have legendary freaking Pokemon. I do not want to do that. I have to label this legendary gym. Alright, but that's where I'm going to end off. Thank you guys for watching. I know this is shorter than the last episode, but still, I'm trying to record for an even amount of time each time. Thank you guys for watching anyways. Hope you had a nice day and peace out. Meet you on the screen. Bye-bye.